Add restrictions to an assignment submission folder to set availability, release conditions, and special access for your learners. This tutorial shows how to add restrictions to an assignment submission folder. On the Assignment Submission Folders page, click the context menu of the folder to which you want to add restrictions, and select Edit Submission Folder. Then, click Restrictions. Within the Restrictions tab, you can customize the availability, release conditions, and special access to the folder. Setting the availability allows you to set the visibility state, a start date, due date, and end date for the folder. For this example, we will make the submission folder available starting April 27th, due May 27th, and ending June 3rd. Next, we will specify the release conditions. Release conditions allow you to associate a submission folder with other items in Brightspace Learning Environment. For this example, we will create a condition that requires learners to view the related course content before the folder becomes available to them. Click Create and Attach. We will now specify the criteria for the new release condition. Select the condition type. Next, we will select the topic we want to associate with the condition. Click Create to add the new release condition to your submission folder. Special access permissions allow you to set different availability dates and times for specific users. You can grant special access by allowing access outside the normal availability or restricting the folder to specified learners. For this example, we will specify learners who can submit files outside the normal availability dates for this folder. Click Add Users to Special Access. Select the date availability you want special access users to have. Then, select the checkbox beside each learner to which you want to give special access. When you are ready, click Save. Verify the restrictions you have set. Note, all of the specified restrictions must be met before the learner can view the submission folder. When you are ready, click Save and Close. Add restrictions to an assignment submission folder to set availability, release conditions, and special access for your learners.